It is very much important to understand the nerve supply of the nose for the region of use the local anesthetic to perform some official procedure in the nose. The nose has get its blood, its nerve supply through the infratrochlear, through the external nasal, infraorbital, and the branches from the greater palatine arteries. These nerves can be blocked by passing the needle in between the upper and lower lateral nasal lateral cartilages. The needle is advanced upward to block this external nasal nerve and the infratrochlear nerve. And this needle is directed laterally, or it can be used as the sublabial approach to reach this infraorbital foramen to address this nerve. During placing the needles, we have to be cautious about as there is an artery in this infraorbital foramen along with this nerve. So piercing the artery and entering the local anesthetic into the artery may cause some adverse effect during the procedure. For this reason, we have to be cautious about the injection of this local anesthesia in these local sites. So this is the procedure. How can we introduce the local anesthesia for the use of the office procedures of the nose?